last time large amounts of sand were brought into Adelaide's beach system was in the 1990s. 1.2 million cubic metres of sand was placed at Seacliff in Brighton, and in combination with the sand recycling pipeline, which was then built as part of the Adelaide Living Beaches project, that's seen the re-establishment of a healthy dune system at Seacliff. We want to see the same thing happen at West Beach.